Hi everyone, my name is suhaas. I am studying in Google school, promoted to 8th class. In this lockdown lecture, I learned how to solve Rubik's cube. I learned these three types of Rubik's cube. This is 3x3 Rubik's cube. This is mirror cube, made up of only shapes. This is 4x4 Rubik's cube. Now I shuffle it. I shuffled these three cubes. I am ready to solve it. First, I am solving a basic Rubik's cube. I can do it in 2 minutes. I am setting the time and I am starting. I solved it in just 1 minute 10 seconds. I am solving the second cube, mirror cube. Sometimes it takes 5 minutes and sometimes it takes 3 minutes. So I am setting 5 minutes. I solved it in 4 minutes 8 seconds. I am solving the third one, 4x4 Rubik's cube. It also takes to me 5 minutes to solve. I solved it in 4 minutes 50 seconds. I learned these 3 cubes by watching online videos, and thanks for my brother-in-law Bharat Vishwat for supporting me.